And good morning, everyone. Sorry for that graphic on screen. I don't know why he's doing that. That was weird.
Wait, what's going on?
I added a sound effect for bonking. So there's a there's now an exclamation point bonk. So if I miss something in chat, like a redeem or something, somebody just bonk me, and then I'll receive the sound effect will play in my ear, and I'll look at the chat. Anyway, but like for some reason, there's just this weird graphic of just a speaker icon that appears very briefly, and there it is again. Like what is going on? Like so I put like... it in an. And I didn't even hear it. Why? I don't know. All right. 1 second. Because it's an MP3 file. And.
Okay. I hear it on stream.
Okay.
And I see like the thing pop up for the sound.
Yeah. Like the speaker. Yeah.
Yeah. Like a little speaker icon. And then
yeah. I don't know. Why it's doing that.
Sorry. I have double audio sources. Let me fix. but yes, hello, Bennett. Hello, Eric. Hello, Typical Typhoon. Hello, Aussie peoples of the interwebs. Hello, Kamari. Hello, Robert over on Zoris Zide 2. You all awesome.
Hello. Oh, and Robert, thank you so much for the hydrate. I appreciate that. There's also a cooldown on the bonk, too.
I was about to be like bonk 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 bonk.
No, I put like a 10 second. I put a 10 second cooldown on it. So
yeah, I mean, yeah, that's generally a good idea. I will say.
It's weird. I didn't even hear it at all, and it sets a monitor and output. But and then all right, I might have to just make a source then.
I don't know.
Do. Anyway, hello everyone. Nux is muted. Why is Nux muted?
Am I? I don't know.
Why is the Discord audio not working?
Uh-oh. Let's see.
Oh, goodness. Is it because, like...
Ah, that's what I was looking for. There we go.
Is it because, Let's try that. Okay, now where is...
Sorry, I'm making faces because I'm trying to get my tracking all set up.
That's okay.
Indeed, Kamari, you are indeed here. Thank you for the hydrate as well. Let me get that.
Okay.
Dippy-doo.
There we go. I don't know why the other hall one wasn't working, but... Here we go. Maybe because of the update, I guess.
Oh, maybe?
Like somehow the...
It could be, yeah, you could maybe need to update some of the sources.
Yeah, I might. I just added a new source temporarily here just for you. But okay, anyway, thank you. Thank you, Robert, for telling me that Nux was muted. I wouldn't have known.
Yes, thank you very much. It's always... Honestly, as a streamer, it's like always appreciated. It's like somebody's like, hey, this isn't working right. And you're like, oh, thank you.
Yeah, exactly. Anyway, and I'll have to work on this bonk later.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, it's working generally for us, except for like the graphic thing.
Yeah, I don't know why the graphic's appearing.
Theoretically, if you like... I don't know, maybe if you hide the source in OBS, like, turn off the eye, it will, like, not show that? I don't know.
Potentially, but then I won't be able to hear it myself, so...
Yeah, I don't know. You have been doing a really great job about adding those quotes there, yes, Kamari.
I'm not even paying attention to your chat right now.
Well, you are trying to, like, work on the things, you know, so.
Let's see. Okay. No, this is just an application capture, so that's not what I want.
All right, so let's get those things set up. Yeah, yes.
Maybe audio input, I wonder.
I'm set you up there.
No.
Ah, this actually works pretty well. Well, we'll see how well it works once I actually get everything set up, but you know. Sorry, you all can't hear the Pokemon music yet, but I'm like enjoying it.
Yeah, I know it. Does that for me too. Okay, well, you know what? All right, I'll have to mess with this later. I don't want to waste too much more time on stream trying to solve technical difficulties. And I appreciate you being here for every little hiccup, and I even forgot to do that. So. Anyway, okay, you know what? So, Nux, what are we doing today?
I don't know. I was gonna try and be like, you know, pink in the brain thing, but like it wasn't really set up, so I couldn't really.
I think so, Brain. But how are we going to get the cereal into the spoons?
I don't know.
Alright, guys, we're going to be playing some Pokemon Fire Red randomized Nuzlocke. So all that's been randomized, the usual stuff, so such as starters, you know, trainer Pokemon, obviously, like wild encounters are type themed, and so are trainers. Let's see, abilities and TMs have been randomized. However, the types of moves have been randomized. As well as their accuracy, PP usage, and power. So it's going to be very interesting. Of course, evolutions are randomized, and abilities should carry through them. I also turned on impossible evolutions and stuff like that. Also, I made it so that every Pokemon can learn HMs.
Yay!
So that way it's not frustrating anymore.
Right? It's like, well, apparently Squirtle cannot learn Surf.
I don't know, Stirring.
You as well, Stirring. You're wonderful, kind, beautiful, amazing bean. It's always great to see you. It's always great to see all of you, but you know, yeah. Anyway, yeah. So, we've got, yes, all those randomizey things, so. That should be interesting.
It should be. And I guess with the plus and trees out of the way, should we get started with the game?
Indeed.
All right, I'm switching over.
May as well, once I find the thing. There we go.
All right.
And hopefully it'll go okay, because this is all... What? Oh. Yeah. Yes, hopefully this will all work out okay. You know what? I don't have the game audio capturing yet. One second, let me just add that, because I'm silly. Bring that down a little bit here. And I mean, honestly, Kamari, that's been me a lot too. Oh, and apparently Discord's not capturing. What? Wait, hold on. No. It's just... It just decided it didn't want to do, so let me just fix that. Yeah, for some reason it's just not adding. Oh wait, there we go.
Thank you, Robert. I needed to add a new. I needed to add the new source that I made.
Way loud. There we go. could you say something, please, Zoro?
Something, please, Zoro.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh goodness. So hopefully that'll be working okay.
Okay, anyway. So, there we go.
Now with all the scuff out of the way, hopefully.
Now everything's fine.
Yeah.
So we can start a Pokemon journey. Indeed. The various buttons will be explained in the order of their importance.
So, where's the win button?
I'm on Professor Oak.
Plus moves the main character. Also used the blah blah blah. Yes, I think I know how these controls work, theoretically.
Theoretically.
In the world in which you're about to advance, what is going on?
Yeah, I know, right? I'm like...
Hold on, 1 second.
In the world which you are about to enter, you will embark on a grand adventure with you as the hero. Speak to people and check things wherever you go, be it towns, roads, or caves. Gather information and hints from every source. New paths will open up to you by helping people in need, overcoming challenges, and solving mysteries. At times, you will be challenged by others and attacked by wild creatures. Be brave and keep pushing on. Through your adventure, we hope that you will interact with all sorts of people and achieve personal growth. That is our biggest objective. Press the A button and let your adventure begin. Coming soon to a theater near you.
I'm sorry, yeah. It's just like...
In a world.
Yeah, no.
Hello there. Glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People affectionately refer to me as the Pokemon Professor.
Oh, I'm sorry, Kamari. Nuxus, Vulpix, and you're Meowth? Pretty much.
This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon.
Here I thought it was Digimon.
Oh, sorry. That's a completely different IP. We're better. No, I mean, no. For some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for battling. And my controller just disconnected, which hopefully it'll reconnect. Oh, no. Oh, dear. This is bothersome. Hold on.
It's already begun.
I don't know why these emulators don't like to, like, reconnect your controllers if you, if something weird happens. It's very irritating. Oh, dear. One moment, please, folks. There we go. As for myself... Hello, Snowboy. I mean, hello, Snowboy. Welcome on in.
I caught them.
the Borkening has begun.
Right. As for me, they make a tasty treat. I mean, look at this Dunsparce. Do you really think it's good for anything other than, like a nice calamari or something? I don't know. I study Pokemon as a profession. Hey, and my controller just disconnected again. What the heck? There we go.
Still fine.
Yay, that's good. But
the
first,
has begun indeed,
tell me a little about yourself. Now tell me, are you a boy or are you a girl?
I'm a boy. Boy. Boy.
Anybody who's seen the God of War
that's
or whatever.
A great quote. Thank you, Kamari.
Indeed, thank you.
Let's begin with your name. What is it?
My name
as usual,
is Nox. The Doombringer.
Huh?
We doing all caps or part lowercase?
I just did all caps because I'm lazy.
Alright.
Right, so your name is Nox slash Zoro.
Yes.
This is my grandson. He's been your rival ever since you two were babies. Ever since he stole your pacifier, you two have been at each other's throats, I tell you. What is his name now?
New name.
His name will be Nox.
His name shall be Zoro. The fox so cunning and free.
Sorry.
It's okay, Kamari.
No worries, Kamari. I can always fix it later, too, if I need to. But, you know, it's just nice to have it there.
Was it Zoro slash Nox?
Yes.
Yeah. That's right. I remember now. His name is Zoro slash Nox. Yes. I totally didn't forget my own grandson's name, because that would be horrible. I really need to, like, re-examine my life. Anyways, let's go. Nox slash Zoro. Your very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon awaits. Let's go! Let's go! Wait. an NES.
I also made it so that, we got a potion here.
Nox played with the NES.
Okay, time to go.
So we can use the running shoes indoors, and I forgot what else. There were other, like, just quality of life stuff that I just thought, that would be cool. Like, faster text and stuff like that. Hello, mother. Right, all boys leave home someday. It said so on TV. My goodness, the writing in this game.
I mean, that is the original line, I believe.
No, I just forgot about it. Like, oh, yes, Professor Oak next door was looking. All right.
Is this about the window I broke playing baseball? Because it totally wasn't me.
I mean, you know. I want to blame Nox on this one.
So the thing is, too, it's like there's a movie on TV. Four boys are walking on railroad tracks. I better go, too. Like, so literally the movie she's talking about, like, it says all boys must leave home. Like, it's literally on TV now.
I didn't even go to it. I just walked through the grass.
I just wanted to make a comment about that because I thought it was interesting.
That is interesting, yeah.
Oh, right there. Don't go into the tall grass. It's unsafe. Wild Pokemon live in tall grass. You need your own Pokemon for your protection. It's dangerous to go alone. Take these. No. I know.
Wait a minute, Nox. I thought this was family, bro.
It is. I was talking about a sword slash Pokemon. Why? Oh. What are you referencing?
Nothing. There we go.
Okay. I know. Here, come with me.
Indeed. So I don't know yet, because also I don't know what Pokemon it's going to be, Kamari. It has rings. See, I got my rings.
The starters have all been randomized, as have wild Pokemon and wild Pokemon type theme.
Yeah.
Grips, I'm fed up with waiting. Nox, you're so impatient.
My goodness, what a rude young man. I don't know. Zoro, Sassanax, let me think. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait. I mean, literally, you just talked to us outside and you're like, hey, don't go there. Come here. Oh, what was I saying? Oh, right. Yes, I asked you to come here with me. It's like, why are you following me? I'm sorry. here, Nuxash Zoro. There are three Pokemon here. Aha! I can count.
one Pokemon. Two.
One Pokemon. Wait. Yeah. The Pokemon are held inside these Pokeballs. When I was also young,
Robert attempted to catch you.
I was a serious trainer. I saw, yes. Sorry, Robert. I'm afraid we don't have that as a redeem. But yes. But now. Yes, it would. But now, in my old age, I have only these three left. You can have one. Go on, choose.
Alright. Hey, Gramps, no fair. What about me?
Be patient, Zoro. / Nux. You can have one too. But I'm letting the one who's not a rude little jerk go first, so sorry.
Alright. Time to see who we got.
Yes, indeed.
Okay, so Chinchou.
You know? Oh! I think I know what you're going with.
Maybe. Alright, and then hold on. I gotta see what the last one is. Oh!
Turn. I can't really do his voice, darn it.
Oh, Totodile is really tempting for the evolution, but...
I mean, when a randomized Nuzlocke gives you your favorite Pokemon, do you really spit in its face and not take it?
Yeah, I'm going with Dragonite. I think Chinchou is a water electric type, isn't it?
Right?
Maybe?
I think so, but I couldn't say for sure.
Yeah, and Dragonite's a dragon flying type.
Mm-hmm. And Totodile's a water
really
type.
Quite energetic. Yeah, when the randomizer just gives you your favorite Pokemon as your starter, you choose it.
Right. I'm going with a starter myself. It just happens to be Totodile in this case. Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Oh, I actually think I have some thingamabobs saved up for this. So let me check
I do not. Oh, somebody has a name. You guys feel like naming the Pokemon.
So let's see here. Let's see. Oh! Actually, Kamari! It's you!
Nascar, hello! Wow, really?
Yeah, my next redeem on the thing. And hello, Nascar! Great to see you! My next redeem was set up for to have it be Kamari. So,
that's awesome!
Kamari, you are a Totodile today. I mean, considering part of your, joint fursona is an otter, I mean, at least it's like water type, you know?
I can't think of a name. Anybody got a suggestion?
Sorry. I just saw which Pokemon you picked.
That's hilarious.
Like your rival. Like my rival picked the same one. You did.
I think my rival's gonna pick the opposite, but
it's possible.
Get over here. Okay. Is that gonna fit?
Get over here.
I mean, it's a better name than
Then what?
I don't know. Then nothing, I guess.
Fair. Most names are better than nothing.
Oh, it can fit.
Nice.
Alright, get over here. you took the other one. I'll take this one then. Chin Chow. Alright, see ya.
Zoro receives the Dragonite from Professor Oak.
Yes, the rival theme from the original games, yes. So it's nostalgia.
I think you need to probably fix up your browser source for your team there, but
oh gosh, I do, thank you.
You're welcome.
I mean, I'm limited in space for it. I need to like really dedicate more time to this, but
should we use my same graphic and then just like, yeah.
I generally did too, but I just don't have as much like upper like bar for the GBA as I did for the DS screens, because the DS was more of a 4x3 aspect, whereas the GBA had, you know, not quite 16x9, but it had more of a, you know, widescreen.
Yeah, it kind of did. Yeah, I kind of squished mine a little bit, but it worked fine. Anyway, wait, Zoro/Nux, let's check out our Pokemon. Come on, I'll take you on. That's totally how Nux sounds, by the way. When he's not on stream.
Oh yeah, I totally sound like that.
Come on, I'll take you on.
No, get over here.
But I'm already
about
right
this
here.
Aspect. Why?
What?
You'll see.
Oh, for Pete's sake, so pushy as always. Nux/Zoro, you've never had a Pokemon battle before, have you? A Pokemon battle is when trainers pit their Pokemon against each other. The trainer that makes the other trainer's Pokemon faint by lowering their HP to zero wins. By which I mean killing them. I mean, but rather than talking about it, you'll learn more from experience. Thank you. Try battling and see for yourself. And hopefully you don't mess this up and we have to reset.
Okay, I got Compass, Med. Oh, goodness gracious. Alright.
Seriously?
What?
One of my two moves is Doom Desire.
Oh no!
Good thing I got Ice Punch too. Which is Rock type.
Ah! Yeah. Oh!
Ah! Hello, Bristlebear.
You're just here to see me get curb stomped. Wow.
Yes, it's starting over again.
Yeah, am I great or what?
No, you were lucky, and what? That shouldn't count.
That doesn't count, right?
I mean,
How disappointing. If you win, you earn prize money and your Pokemon grow.
Okay, I guess I'll...
But if you lose, Nux, you end up paying prize money. However, since you had no warning this time, I'll pay for you.
Well, that's nice, considering that, like, that was bull. Oh, wait, no, that was an Tauros. That was a Dragonite. Never mind.
But things won't be this way once you step outside these doors. That's why you must strengthen your Pokemon by battling wild Pokemon.
So how did your battle go?
So I did like one move and then Oak was just like, inflicting damage on the foe is the key to any battle.
Okay.
Sacred Fire, well, I'm part dragon. Oh right, it's not the normal thing, but okay. Great.
Oh sure, it's not very effective against yours. Wait, you said you like randomized power of moves?
Yeah.
Well, apparently Stomp is like OP.
Apparently so. Yeah, power, PP usage, and accuracy, along with the typings of moves, have all been randomized. So
I'm not sure this is going to work. I don't know. We'll see.
What? Unbelievable. I picked the wrong Pokemon. Yeah, I apparently mean, so.
Apparently!
Excellent. If you win, you earn prize money and your Pokemon will grow. Battle other trainers and make your Pokemon strong. So do you want to wait for you? Or, like, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out, like...
Now I think Leech Seed would either be OP or 2-2. Yes, indeed, Robert. Super! Hey, welcome on in. Today's your birthday. Happy birthday. Let's give a shout out to Super.
Hey, Super! Happy birthday to you!
There you go, Super. Happy birthday. Absolutely. I hope you are having fun today. And you're recently playing Dragon Ball FighterZ. That's pretty cool.
Ooh, nice.
I got that game, and then, like, I started, the beginning of it, and then I just stopped playing.
Welp,
I mean, poor Nuzlocke rules, Nux, you have to start over, but...
I know.
I'm cool with whatever at this point.
Well, I mean, let me reset and... go to the thing. Yeah.
Your birthday's in 17 days, Kamari. Nice.
Yes.
Oh no, do not explain. Oh my goodness, what was. This must have been in like Nintendo's like uber tutorial phase.
Yeah, see, that was why, like, when Professor Oak chimed in during the battle, I was like, why?
Yeah.
Because I hate that. So much. It's like, just let me battle.
I hate this so much!
Yeah, exactly. I mean, if you look at the original Gen 1 games, they never explained how to battle. You just did it, and you learned.
Yeah.
You don't need to constantly be holding the player's hand, Nintendo.
I'm definitely going to try that, Kamari. But, we'll see. Like, unfortunately, I might need to make it not be Totodile if the randomizer just made it so, like, it's impossible.
Because you want to just advance the dialogue so that I can see the power of that move?
Yeah, if you want, that'd be good.
Okay.
Nintendo.
Okay, I'll make my Pokemon battle to toughen it up.
Oops.
Zoro, Gramps, smell you later. Alright.
Oh, that's different.
Alright, I forgot to start. I'm so used to hitting, like, X.
Right? Like, it doesn't exist on this console.
Okay. Wait, what? Okay, so that's an attack move. Okay. So it's 90 power and 90 accuracy.
Oh. So, deadly.
It's also an electric type move.
Oh, double deadly.
So that's why it killed Totodile so easily.
Oh, goody.
Yes, Nintendo don't indeed. And you're welcome, Super. I don't know what Stomp's normal power now.
Sorry about that.
So.
Nowhere near that.
Hello, Green Yoshi. Welcome on in. Hope you're doing well today. Always great to see you, of course. Boop, and a cookie.
Ooh, a piece of cookie. Ooh, a piece of... wait, no, sorry, wrong thing. Oh, we have Snowboy redeeming a custom message. Did someone leave the window open? Nice. Snow is coming in. That's great,
like
Snowboy.
That That's cool. That's
I love
cool.
it.
Hey, Green Yoshi. Yeah, Split Up is now psychic.
Oh, gosh. Yes, all the cookies for all!
I'm probably using stockpile. Wait, will this even work because I don't have stockpile?
I don't know.
Also, what's my ability? Oh, sturdy.
Well, that's nice. Clearly, I didn't get that.
I swear this was not planned at all.
You know, chat, I'm just gonna throw this out here. Zoro is the one who created this randomizer file.
What are you insinuating?
I'm just saying, your favorite Pokemon's a starter, it's got sturdy. I mean, it just...
It has a powerful electric type move.
There just seems to be a lot of things lining up, I'm just saying. Yeah.
Oh, wait, it has an item? What item does it have?
Oops. Fast forward.
Oh, that's a dragon scale. Okay.
See, chat? See? I mean, just...
I don't... What does that do, though?
I'm pretty sure it increases the power. Yeah.
Got it.
Okay. Let's just do a save state here so that we're not going through all that crud again.
I mean, I don't have any dragon type moves, so. Yet, anyway.
Alright, so basically, we might need to just go until we get lucky enough to, like, not have, whatchamacallit.
Do you want to just keep waiting here in Oak's lab? And isn't Dragon Scale rare to get in Vanilla? I have no idea. I'm gonna be honest. So, I mean, it
I feel bad about that. So let's try this.
But Gen 3, I never really played. Like I actually did play quite a bit of Fire Red, like the original Fire Red. But like I don't really know too much about like this generation. Because I stopped playing after Gen 2, and then I played a little bit of Platinum, like, at some point after it came out, and then I just, like, stopped playing that, and then I just, once Pokemon X and Y came out, then I was, like, back in Pokemon, so. Oh, you used the speed up button?
Yeah, just to, like, get through it a bit better.
Yeah.
Stomp again, and dead. Hello, Melodric! Welcome on in!
Yeah, I don't think Totodile's
You're very sweet. I appreciate that.
I just want to keep trying it.
You have been entrusted with your third emerald, Mallow, and I hope that you use it for the betterment of yourself and others. And, hold on a second. Oh, that's different. That was not what I was expecting to happen there.
Oh, did you accidentally save over your...
No... But...
Yes, yes, give me the Chaos Emeralds, yes!
Indeed.
Okay, I guess I'll just, like, walk outside.
yeah, I mean... Unfortunately, I might... So what I was trying to do there was just rewind to, like, right before I had the thing. But... It just didn't work. So, yeah. Let me just do that. Because, like, honestly, as long as this keeps hitting, this is going to just keep happening. Mm-hmm.
Pretty much, yeah. All right, well, we can't catch this one, but... Oh!
I mean, I might just need to go, like, not Totodile. It's, like, literally impossible unless it happens to miss, you know? Which is unfortunate, because, like... Oops. Oh, it won't even let me use Doom Desire or whatnot. It looks like no. Like, they're just, like... I mean, the only chance is if they miss with, Stomp, which I don't think they're going to. And even if they did, my one move is rock type against, you know, flying, so. Meh. Like, it's not likely that I'd win. Like, I'd need, like, exceptional luck. And it's also possible that it's, like, it missed there. Like, if I freeze it, like, right here. It's super effective, but not effective enough. Yeah, so...
and then you die.
Mm. Yeah.
I don't want my speed up right now.
Let's see, what was my, I had to, like, set it in the controller things.
Hmm. Alright, well, whatever. Apparently my speed up button doesn't work. Hey, you came from Palantown. You're the Professor Oak, right? His order came in. Can you take it to him? Sure. Bum, bum. I missed the sound.
It's a shame that it's like a 90 power move with like 90 accuracy.
Yeah.
And that it happens to be electric too.
You're also, it also has the added benefit because I think Dragonite's base stats are pretty good.
Really nice.
So. That's the unfortunate thing.
Imagine Mew shows up early game. I mean, we did have Mew show up fairly early in one of them.
So, like you said, you're good with me just really continuing?
I mean, if you really want to, but just so you know, it might be trading for, like, other things later on.
Yeah, true. Okay, I'll wait a little bit longer here. I got the parcel and made it back to the lab, so.
Oh, I don't even have my potion. Basically, I'm going to, like, in order to help with the RNG of this, yes, I'm going to just, like, go until it goes. Okay, so that missed. And then I got the first hit there, which you need a second one. So, I'm going to just, like...
Well, I think I know the first route.
Yes, and we froze!
Yay!
So I'm gonna save slot 4 and hope that we can get this hit in. So, like, that was the RNG I was waiting for. So now, Kamari can finally survive this battle. Yes, indeed, Bennett. A level 5 Dragonite that has an electric type move against my Totodile, which is apparently randomized to have 90 power and 90% accuracy.
Yeah, Bennett. So all anybody new who's tuning in, the
right Kamari, same brain cell.
So in this randomized Nuzlocke, we have obviously the starters and wild Pokemon and trainer Pokemon are all randomized. Trainers and wilds are all like type themed. Abilities are randomized, evolutions are randomized, but abilities carry over. TMs are randomized. And every Pokemon can learn every HM. However, moves, the typing of moves are randomized as well as their power and accuracy and PP usage. So that's new.
Indeed, Kamari, you gained quite a bit of levels. So can I just take this one too?
No, it gets to stay there.
Darn it. I mean, I guess it's nice to leave a Pokemon for Professor Oak too.
Yeah.
Look, I copied what said on one of the trainership signs. Press start to open the menu. That's nice.
Almost all random, yeah, look, yeah, that's pretty good. So, yeah, it's a bug type, right? I think that's the first, like, route there.
Oh, I have a dark type Mega Punch.
Nice.
That's alright, Snowboy. I mean, the points build up, you know?
Digimon. All right, next Pokemon catch.
That's a good one there, Robert.
I'm just waiting for...
I think if I talk to you... Yeah, if I talk to you, you give me a potion.
Oh, I didn't even know that one.
Yeah, I remember that from like the original game. Sorry, I'm using. Oh no 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 no!
What? Oh no! You can just run away.
I think so.
Alright, well, I wait for
so you. So, I go to the Pokemart, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna figure out why my speed up button isn't working.
That sounds like a good use of the time, yeah.
Actually, let me go to the Pokemon Center really quick here. Yeah, I know, right? It's a bit of a change.
There we go. Okay, now I got it. I have 33,000 points, or cheese balls now.
I have 40,000 tacos.
Oh my. That's a lot of tacos now.
Indeed. I'm happy for this.
I think you're gonna have to be using the restroom a lot.
Hopefully not. Okay, the nice thing is I can actually switch my moves around so I can get Doom Desire off of the first slot, which is good.
Good, yeah.
Alright, there we go. Whoops. This whole route is just Pineco!
Yeah, apparently. Wow, what? Must be the most common.
Ooh, very nice. I mean, cheese balls are ops. Awesome. It's like all Pokemon in this route were randomized to Pineco. Yay, we leveled up again! By which I mean Kamari leveled up. Alright, so. Oak's Parcel. Here we go. Oh! Nux, how is my old Pokemon?
Well, it seems to be growing more attached to you. You must be talented as a Pokemon trainer. You are close, but... wait, no. Good morning, Detra!
Well, I'm sorry. Good morning, Detra! Welcome on in! Hope you're doing well today. And that you got some good rest.
Yes.
You must be talented as a Pokemon trainer. What's that? You have something for me?
Nuzlocke delivered Oak's parcel.
Ah, it's a custom Pokeball. I had it on order. Thank you.
Gramps. I almost forgot. What did you call me for?
Right.
Oh, that was the other thing, too. I gave us a national dex.
Aw, well, you know, I hope you were able to get a little bit more rest or, you know, like, you recover well there, Detra.
All right, I have a request for you two. Here, take these giant laptop things, because the sprites are huge. on the desk there is my invention, the Pokédex. It automatically records data on Pokémon you've seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia.
Can I just use my phone?
What?
Yeah, I got a smartphone right here. It's like, well.
What's a smartphone?
Yes, it's like, what? I'm sorry, we didn't have those at the time this game was made, so this sounded like a really awesome thing, but I mean, honestly, yes, your smartphone is pretty much what we're talking about here. Nux and Zoro, take these with you.
Nux and Zoro, receive the Pokedex.
Yee. You can't get detailed data on Pokemon by just seeing them. You need to beat them in submission and enslave them, but I mean, you must catch them to obtain complete data. Yes, that's what I'm trying to say. So here are some tools for catching wild Pokemon.
Nuxlocke received 5 Pokeballs. Put the Pokeballs in the Pokeball pockets.
Right? I know, it's like, it's gonna be Pineco. We just gotta accept that Pineco is gonna be our first chance to catch something.
When a wild Pokemon appears, it's fair game. Just throw a Pokeball at it and try to catch it.
You might want to weaken it first, just saying. Wow, just way to set us up for failure there, Oak.
This won't always work, however. A healthy Pokemon can escape. You have to be lucky.
You also have to battle them
to make a complete guide on all the Pokemon in the world. That was my dream. But I'm too old. I can't get the job done. So I want you two to fulfill my dream for me. Okay.
I don't care about what you want to do with your life. Right? Do what I want.
It's like, well, so it's time to pass on the burden to the next generation, like all elder generations tend to do. I mean... get moving, you two!
No such thing as too old, if you believe.
I mean... kind of, yeah. I mean, that's a great idea to have, yes.
Or that's a great way to look at things.
This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history. Like, this is the first time that we've enslaved children to do my research. It's wonderful.
All right, Grant, leave it all to me. Zora, Nux, I hate to say it, but you won't be necessary for this. I know, I'll borrow a tab map from my sis. Other than not to lend you one, Zora/Nux. No point of coming around to my place after this. Like, I even need a town map. Like, I memorized the entire region.
I will say though too, oh wait, what was I saying?
I'll do it anyway. Yeah?
Sorry, I got distracted by the email. Yeah, I don't know, my brain went blip.
Okay. Alright, here we go.
Hey there, I'll take that town map. Received a town map from Daisy. Right.
Oh, a Butterfree. Okay.
Whee!
Most likely gonna kill you because you're at level 2 and I have a Dragonite.
Oh, look, it's a Pineco. Who would have guessed?
Let's see if I can catch this. Butterfree. Nope.
Knuckles, visible confusion. Yes.
Go, Kamari! Let's try not to kill this.
I had success with Mega Punch not killing it last time, so let's try that. Hopefully it won't crit. Darn it, Kamari.
Alright, I'm gonna try one more Pokeball, and then I'm gonna have to try and weaken this somehow.
Kamari, what did I just say? I said not to crit it.
Oh no! Butterfree! No! Fine. Oh no!
Man,
yeah.
Kamari, you're just too good. I'm sorry. You're just too good. You know.
I'm not gonna be able to catch this.
Well, I mean, I wasn't able to catch mine either, so you're in the same boat.
I mean, I could try and waste all my Pokeballs to try and catch this thing.
I mean, it's tough because it's like a level 3 evolution. I probably should have just thrown a Pokeball to see what would happen, but I just didn't think it would happen.
And the only move that I can actually use to do any sort of damage is Stomp, because two are status, and Spit Up can't do anything without the other half.
Oh, without, I can't remember.
I can't remember. So, I quite literally can only stomp everything.
Which is going to kill everything, as we've learned.
So, and I'm frozen right now, so I'm like, I'll try and use another Pokeball.
You were frozen today!
Nope.
I would like to buy lots of Pokeballs, please. By which I mean 10. Yes. Are you gonna give me a Premier Ball? Darn it, they haven't started that yet.
No, unfortunately.
Boo.
Not.
Boo.
Oh my goodness, I caught the Butterfree.
Yay! Congratulations.
Thank you.
I wish I could have caught the Pineco, but you know. Kamari's too awesome.
Yes, we'll give a name to Butterfree. It's gonna be Digimon.
It's like, Kamari, where were those crits when we were fighting Dragonite?
Digimon is not gonna be all that helpful in the long run because it has the because of its ability. Right.
All right. This is the PC I want to get. I want to get my item storage. I want to withdraw an item. Withdraw this. There we go.
Yeah, it has the Truant ability.
Oh, goodness. That's fun.
And the only move it knows is Powder Snow. Great. Oh, wow. Well, you know what? It's a fighting type move. It's a good thing that was not super effective against Dragonite.
Yeah.
The power's 110 with a 90 accuracy.
Oh, goodness. We gotta talk to the old man about catching things, even though we've already been on a route that we could have caught things.
Yeah.
Yep. 110 powers. Pretty amazing there.
And hello, Zang. Welcome on in.
Yeah, I am terrified of this Nuzlocke. Zoro, with the randomized power.
Yeah, that might have not been the best idea, we'll see.
Yeah, I'm concerned this might be uncompletable almost. But, you know, we'll see.
We'll see.
Alright, have my coffee. What is that red box you have? Ah, so you're working on your Pokedex. I have no reason to know what that is, but okay. I mean, like, Professor Oak developed it, and, you know, like, it's not really wide known, but whatever. Then let me give you a word of advice. Whenever you catch a Pokemon, the Pokedex automatically updates its data. You don't know how to catch Pokemon. Yes, I do. Bad luck. I suppose I'd better show you then. I know, it's like, you have a Butterfree. Does it not, like, let you go? Oh, hello, Silpoke. Has one buff Butterfree.
Indeed, and thank you for the follow, AOD. Welcome on into the Echidna crew. I hope you enjoy your time here.
And also, what happened to my alert? Because I did not see that appear. I think my alert box is not where it should be. Oh, it's down below things. I apologize. Can I, like, redo things?
Meh.
Apparently not. And that's irritating. Oh well. But yes, I fixed it now. Sorry about that.
So I know in some ways you can. Like, I know Merle can because everything is run through the Orin board.
But I'm not sure for everything else. I'm sorry, we got a Teachy TV. Is that anything like a Twitch.tv? Something you don't understand, watch that. I'll teach you about the basics of the Pokemon Trainer. And thank you for the save redeem there. I shall do that, actually. Oops. Yes, I would like to save my game. And thankfully, since this isn't the DS games, it doesn't take nearly as long. All right, Route 2. We can try and catch something here.
I'm going to Route 22 real quick just to see if I can catch something.
Ooh, cool. Hopefully that goes well for you, Kamari.
Do. What do we got?
Oh.
A ball toy.
A victory bell.
Oh, no.
Oh. You're concerning me.
If I can't, then maybe stomp.
Oops, not that. Yeah. Meh. Not that either.
Woo! Oh no.
Cool. Meteor Mash, that sounds bad. Okay, it didn't hurt too much, but still not good. Thank you for the hydrate redeem, AOD. Let me get that as well. Keep it. Ah! That was scary. And that was also scary. Oh my gosh.
Kill this thing.
I'm more concerned about it killing me. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
No! Please hurt yourself again.
It's like it had to be. Oh, I have an item on me? What is my item?
Okay, well, Digimon died.
Oh. Oh, you said.
And I can't do anything. My moves will not affect Baltoid.
Oh. So you have to just run?
I can either run, I can try and keep catching it, or I think I might just run.
Oh, no. I'm not trying to use a potion yet, no.
I'm gonna run.
Nope, not that. Indeed. Oh, I can't just loop through? That's weird. Indeed! Darn it! Withdraw? I mean, that's fine. I'm not trying to hurt you anymore, so... If I could just get really lucky on this catch, that would be great. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, so close! Peck, okay, sure. You know, use Peck, that's fine. I would really love to get this Pokemon. It has some good move, like, variation. Particularly for catching, I think.
Cool.
Indeed. I mean, its defense rising is good. But, oh my goodness, like... I'm afraid to try and hit it again. Oh, come on, come on. Stop using Lick, please. That actually does damage to me.
Goodbye, Digimon.
Ooh! Meter Mash is okay. No! I mean, it kind of is what it is, unfortunately, at this point, Kimari. No. Oh no! A crit!
Hey, I got a Venomoth. Oh, no. What is it with all these, like, final evolutions?
Right. I panicked and lost $72. How? I literally dropped them in the grass.
You just dropped money? Like...
Yeah, you did. It's just, since this is a randomized Nuzlocke, I kind of have to. First, you should restore your Pokemon to full health. Well, that's nice game, but it's a Nuzlocke, so. I'm going to actually return that, refund that, because. So now the question is, what do I do?
Right.
I mean, I can load to where I got past, you know, with Kimari being, you know, like, a viable Pokemon, but... Because, I mean, otherwise I'm just having to battle that stupid Dragonite until I win.
Yeah. I'm not sure on that one.
Yeah, I think that's just fair, just because it's a time save. It's not like I'm...
Yeah.
You know.
I would say it's fine. I have 4 Pokeballs left. This is not happening.
So let's see where I am. Oh gosh, that's with Oak's Parcel. So I gotta go back and do that. Oh gosh. That's alright though. We can do this.
Alright.
Oh no, not that! I keep doing the wrong thing. I forgot that I had to change that. Like, I was used to, I had already changed it, so it had,
I get away from these flying bugs.
Different move there. Right?
I'll go back and heal him.
Alright. Oh, sure, now Butterfly Free shows up. So select, switch, do Ice Punch, there we go. The nice thing is, at least this time we have, like, speed up, you know? So we can, like, hopefully, theoretically, catch up faster. There can totally be legendaries, in this, randomizer, yes, AOD. Not only, like, just out in the field in general, but, our evolutions could technically, like, my Totodile, when it evolves, it could technically become, like, a Mewtwo or something, you know? It the evolutions are randomized as well, so it's gonna be interesting.
Yeah. Alright, let's see who this guy has. I love Bugcatcher. Metatite.
Right, Kamari? Alright, let me save that too. Alright, now we can see what we can actually possibly catch this time. It's probably gonna be a Pineco, and hopefully Kamari won't crit this time.
Right. I missed. I'm out.
That was just like so funny that it happened like that way though.
Ah, goodness.
So let's see. Please don't crit. Please don't crit. Please don't crit. Please don't crit. Yay! Crush Claw. Oh, that seems kind of bad, but okay. All right, come on, go in the Pokeball, please, please. No, come on. Come on, you want to go in the Pokeball? You know you do. You know you do. Darn it. We're playing this on an emulator, because it, like, does a few things for us, like, well, one, it makes it easier to play the randomizer ROMs, and two, like, I have the Totodile up there that shows, like, my active team, so.
I know, right? They just don't want to get in the balls. Come on, come on. No! I mean... My single Mega Punch did half of its life, so if I try another one, it's gonna kill it. You know? Like, there's not even a chance that I can weaken this thing more. It's just, I hope that I get lucky on these Pokeballs. You know? And yes, I got lucky on these Pokeballs! Oh, goodness, that's good.
It hangs and waits for flying insect prey to come near. It does not move about much on its own.
I mean, yeah, like, with the randomizer things, it's crazy. So let's see, name generator.
Yeah, I had a Butterfree that had the churn ability, but the only move it knew was Powder Snow, which is it's randomized to be a fighting type, and its power was 110. With 90% accuracy.
And this one is Chris. There we go. Yeah, so AOD, I have like a name generator or a namer redeem, so I'm going off of a list that people have requested from that there. But yes, if I don't have any names in that list, I do take like suggestions from chat and stuff too.
Now, I do not need
the Ice Punch, go!
Oh, you have all psychic.
Yay, we made it to Viridian City.
Again.
Indeed, right? Yes, please do heal my Pokemon back to perfect. Perfect health. Nah. Hmm.
Get over here is just becoming more and more powerful. This is a problem.
I mean, it's better than the alternative.
Yeah, but, well, see, I mean, the unfortunate thing was, like, so far, like, every Pokemon that I tried to catch has been in, like, third stage. At least most of them.
Yeah.
Of course, a Suicune appears here in the forest.
Oh. Just casual Suicune.
Pokemon. Just a casual Suicune.
A woof woof? I don't know.
Oh,
it's like, no, sorry, can't do it. No, just kidding. Name of Pokemon, Yin Power. Okay.
Well, I know if I throw a Pokeball at it, it's not going to work.
Catching tutorial, go burr.
Please.
Hello, Umbreon.
Yeah, I did not know that was going to be. I thought it was an ice type.
Suicune seems cold, indeed. All right, so.
Well, goodbye, Suicune.
Oh, wow.
I mean, I knew if I threw a Pokeball, it wasn't going to work. So I was like, well, wait a minute. Suicune's like right? Ice type, right? So.
Suicune's water type, yeah. Sui is actually like water.
I thought it was ice.
I know. I mean, it looks like it because like the crystal and whatever.
Yeah. Suicune, thank you, Kamari.
Nah. Oh, well. I don't think anybody here is trash.
You fight me.
Alright, oh wait, I'm gonna go to the Pokemart and I'm gonna get some more Pokeballs before I try and catch something. That would be silly not to do that.
A Torkoal.
Boy, I hope we get the running shoes eventually.
Well, this is the speed up feature.
I know, but like, it would be nice to actually have just...
Stop!
The other things. Alright, let's go. Yes.
Stop with the triple. Oh.
Okay. Yeah, nope. That was actually something that didn't happen, I think, until the DS games.
I may have to start over again, too.
Uh-oh.
Explosion. Great.
Oh! Who has that?
Torkoal, apparently.
Oh.
I survived it.
A Larvitar! Well, I'm glad for that. And that's like a trainer? Oh gosh.
Yeah, it's a trainer battle. In the grass whistle.
Oh goodness, I was like on my next to last Pokeball when I caught that other one.
Wake up.
Bubble? I mean, I don't know what type bubble is in this game, but, I don't know what will hurt you more, and I don't want to hurt you.
Time to restart.
Hopefully this won't kill you. Thank goodness it didn't.
Yeah, game over indeed. Oof. I think you're naming the Pokemon game over, okay.
I mean, it's appropriate, right?
Oh, wait, no.
Alright, if I can do one more of these and it's not a crit, that should be fine. But I also need to heal, I think, first. Because in case you crit, this crit's here. Indeed, Kamari. Alright, now if you don't crit here, this should be good. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, so it's in the red. We should be able to toss out a Pokeball. Oh my gosh!
So of course it crits. I would have preferred it didn't crit either, but you know. Hopefully it'll just go in the ball this time. Cause I mean it's a base evolution, right? Oh, come on!
What are you trying to catch?
Larvitar.
Yeah,
another crit! Okay. Two crits in a row, really?
Oh.
Huh. Hold on. I'm sorry. I'm trying to parse my brain to get. Also, I need to find out what items on. Oh! My white smoke prevents stat loss. That's good.
Game over. It is.
Oh, goodness. Come on. Stay in the ball, please. Come on! Red health! Beast thing! Looks like it, Kamari. Which, you know, good one. Oh, come on! Get in the ball, stay in the ball!
I can do get over here again, but,
Hmm?
Ah, I guess we'll just go over here. Technically use the any party.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
Indeed.
Ah!
Please just go in the ball. I should have healed. Please stay in the ball. Please stay in the ball. Oh no! I'm dead. Kamar's dead.
Oh no. Oh yeah, I forgot to pick up the potion for this one.
I'm sorry, Kamari, I tried. You might be coming back in a moment. We'll see what happens with things. Crush Claw and Gust. Larvitar, you're not worth this, seriously. Nope, not really. Honestly, if things continue to go this poorly, we might need to try a different seed.
Yeah.
And maybe not have move types, or not move types, move power randomized, because... Yep.
I think there are only Butterfree's and Pine.
I'm thinking so too.
Yep.
Yeah. Indeed, Snow. Indeed. What it was this item?
That's alright, Odie.
Hello, Butterfree, again.
Nobody's required to sub or anything, you know? So.
Let's see. So what was that item that I had on them? Just out of curiosity, because I'm curious. A dragon scale. Why does every Pokemon have a dragon scale?
All right, well, have a good one, EOD, and thank you for the follow, and thank you for stopping in.
Great. Dead.
Oh, goodness. So. Let's see. Which Oh man, I saved over that file, darn it.
Oh no.
Well, no, it's not like the end of the world. It's just, I was hoping that I'd saved, like, I had a save after I delivered Oak's parcel. So now I just need to go deliver Oak's parcel again. That's all it is.
Okay, Nidorina.
Oh, goodness. And I'm gonna remember to switch out Ice Punch here.
Come on.
Yeah, it's gonna do that until, like, my thing updates again. Just because of how it, like, tracks my Pokemon. So. Oh, you found a neat arena somewhere?
Route 2.
Yeah.
But, I mean, wow, it's, alright, maybe this won't kill it? Of course it missed.
Yes, I came from Pallet Town. Thank you for the parcel. I will, however, get my,
Don't miss this time. Yay, thank you. And of course I killed it, so. Yes.
All right, so back to Pallet Town once more. Oh goodness!
This looks familiar.
Everybody else getting some deja vu.
Why do you admit you have 90 accuracy?
I mean, 90 isn't 100, but yeah.
I know, but, like, just the luck of that. Like,
I know.
Come on.
I was wishing you'd have, like, more of that luck when I was trying to fight you, but, you know. Alright. Blah, 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 blah,
that was
I'm glad you enjoyed. And now I can have a chance of catching a Butterfree.
Good luck.
Right.
I think I hate boys, but I can't.
Let's just try the random Pokeball toss and see what happens. Yeah, I didn't think so, but it's worth a try. There probably is, but it will be the old style experience share where it, like, only shares with, like, one other person or one Pokemon. Well, let's hope Mega Punch doesn't kill a Butterfree.
Come on, seriously?
Yeah, thankfully it didn't.
Right, pass, turn right back around.
So let's hope a second Mega Punch does not kill Butterfree.
Why the first?
Thank goodness. So Pokeball, go.
I mean, it'd be nice if I just had better moves overall in general.
I know.
Just Dragonite.
Well, also having the move types randomized sometimes is like. Or not, well, I don't know.
I'm sorry. A chinchilla just appeared in the grass.
A starter has appeared in the grass, yes. Oh, come on, Butterfree, get in the Pokeball, please. And I'm frozen. I was frozen today now. Come on.
When are we leaving the Switch out?
I don't know! Like, I'm wondering if, like, this is randomized now at this point.
What?
Like, catch rates.
I think set catch rates are randomized.
Well, I can't catch Butterfree. I am out of Pokeballs.
Ah, that sucks.
Yeah, really does. Well, it's time to kill a Butterfree. Well, that is if I can unfreeze. Come on. Well, that's a death. Oh.
I'm not fighting that trainer again.
Yep, just dead. Just dead.
Aww.
It's really not. Honestly.
Yeah, today is not going well at all. I mean, I managed to finally catch another Pokemon that, you know, I was able to do pretty easily.
That's good.
Cloyster. And Maltur to count something on, and I'm in Pewter City!
Yay! Better free take two, right? And my move missed. Oh, and this one has truant. The other one didn't.
Oh, really? Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, this one's loafing around. The other one didn't.
Yeah, the one I've got had. Yeah. And, why is my death count still not working?
I don't know. Nothing's changed, so.
I know, but I usually would keep track of that.
I mean, if you set up the CSV, you could always just do exclamation mark deaths plus.
That's true. I do actually have it.
I mean, it won't show up there, but you know. Like, if you put that data into it or whatever.
Actually, I could hang up for a second. I meant to do that off screen. Let me see if I can add that in real quick.
Right? I know. I didn't think so either, but you know, apparently they can. Well, if we caught a lousy Butterfree. Butterfree. I mean, it might as well be with considering how it loafs around like that. Yeah, it's getting a nickname.
Let's see.
Oh, goodness. I hate to do this, but, I'm gonna call this Chris again. Cause I feel bad about like those names just like not getting used at all.
Oh. That's interesting.
What?
I think I went to put in the variable game deaths so that it could update the counter like on the screen, and it I think Sammy auto added the wrath.
The what?
Because I started to type in slash dollar sign for the variable, and then it gave me the other half of it.
The new.
I was like, oh,
that's a feature of the newer thing. Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Indeed.
I like that a lot, actually. I was like, that made putting in that whole death counter command like so much easier.
All right, so let me try. Because technically I had a second one. It didn't work. Oh, I see. Oh, that's why. That was a browser source, not a text source.
Oh. Alright, so let's see if we can get. Yeah, I think I was just like, my brain was like so blip by the end of that, Kamari. But yes, thank you for the quote.
Alright, let's try and catch something else. Hello, Nidorina.
Sage, thank you for resubscribing for 4 months. Yes, much well. Don't let the Jinjo die or I'll be upset because I like Lantern. Okay. Well, evolutions are randomized, so there's no guarantee that that's gonna come up anyway.
Can I just toss a Pokeball and maybe get lucky here? That would be nice. Nope. Fine Whip, that would be really nice. I mean, granted, it's not very effective here, but, you know. Oh, goodness. Like, let's see. Nidorina is normal poison? Or is it just, like, straight poison type?
I think it's normal poison.
Because I was thinking about Mega Punch, but it's dark type, so I think that would be, like, super effective, right? I don't think there's anything I can use that'd actually be, like, not super effective.
Let's see. Is death super...
Okay, that's not good.
Now I just wanna see.
Hey, Kamari, let's go back out. Yeah, pure poison, okay, so I will try and use my Mega Punch then and hope that it doesn't kill.
Oh, right, I have to wait 10 seconds. Oh, actually I'll just do death too.
Ah, there you go. Alright, that's all right. Good.
Anyway, yes, Randy. Sorry, everyone.
Come on. Yay! I caught a Nidorina.
Yay, good job.
I mean, it's not like good job, it's just, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I was just like concerned, like, on normal type, it would have had like a. Whatchamacallit? Super effective. So, got Bandit with Merle Cozy.
So, Sacred Fire is a bug type. That's great for water electric type. Hey, Lightspeed, welcome on in.
Hello, Lightspeed, welcome. Good to see you.
Hey, Phoenix. You're just in time for the most difficult
Phoenix.
Randomizer we've ever had.
I concur with this. I agree with this statement. This statement has been endorsed by the Ann Knuckles board for stream pain.
Thank you for the hydrating game, Robert. There we go.
I should indeed, Kamari. Okay, I agree.
How is it bad? Okay, so, Phoenix. All right, So this is what's been randomized, right? So our starters, obviously, are the evolutions, the TMs, the moves that each Pokemon can learn and stuff like that. Wild encounters, our type theme, as well as trainers, and abilities carry through evolutions as well. And every Pokemon can learn every HM. The other thing that was randomized were the moves have random typings again, but I also randomized their power, PP usage, and accuracy. As such...
Thank you for that, Hydrate. There, Lightspeed.
I have a Stomp that's electric type with 90 power, 90 accuracy.
And
this is... Yeah.
Which, I had to, of course, defeat with my Totodile.
Knuckles had to restart, like, 15 times or something like that.
Oh, it was like 20 or so, I think. I was just like reloading a save state like right at that point because it was just like, it's just random chance until this works. So thank you for that Hydrate, Lightspeed. I got that.
Yeah, so needless to say, and then of course the routes had like a lot of final evolutions on them already that so far that we've encountered. So it made catching practically impossible.
Particularly with Pokeballs. Oh, hello, a ball toy.
Oh, good luck with that. Oh yeah, and then of course with my Dragonite, which is my starter, the I ran into a ball toy and like none of my moves were effective to do anything because Stomp is the only move that can actually do any damage to anybody. And
that was not very effective. My goodness.
That's the power coming into play.
Ah.
So, yeah.
Yeah, goodness.
Yeah, Phoenix. So...
Come on! Like thing, yes!
If we truly cannot make this work, I might do a new seed of this and we'll start again.
We might need to just re-roll, basically.
And I won't randomize the power. I could randomize, like, accuracy and PP.
I wouldn't. I would maybe... I don't know. I am hesitant. For like those sorts of things. Just make sure you use the same names that, yeah.
Maybe. Okay. Nux, how did you get to Pewter City already?
Hacks.
How did you beat this gym already? Alright, let's see. Stop right there, kid. Oh, God. Okay.
We have Aaron to thank for this Pokemon's name, which is...
I died.
No, I died. Oh, sorry. I guess I can't use the ball toy because, you know, it died. Yes, Phoenix. So, indeed, I agree.
Oh.
All right, so I need to put another Pokemon out front and get some stuff. What?
Just that. I think I'm gonna lose this.
Uh-oh! Why? What's going?
Bulbasaur knows a Rolling Kick, and it got me. It got Dragonite down to like. 9 HP.
Oh. Yeah.
We are the same level, but, yeah, goodbye.
Ooh, that's cool. Very cool, Kamari.
Somebody want to update the death counter?
Why? How many deaths have you had?
Three. Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Go, Merle Koze. Or Cozy? I don't know.
Make that 4 deaths.
There's a wall rain here.
Alright, you know what? Okay. So.
Oh, goodness.
Thoughts?
Okay. All in favor of taking a short
break. Oh, right, it was rock tape. Sorry, go ahead.
I was gonna say, all in favor of taking a short break, 1 second, while I generate a new seed.
Hello, Mr. Terabad. I mean, what are you talking about? You're here, and, you know, party's going on.
it looks like Phoenix and,
Phoenix eluded the deaths, but,
I know. It's saluting, you know, like, press F to pay respects, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Nubs, what do you think?
I'm cool with re-rolling another seed without silliness. Just because, I mean, if we're having this much trouble this early, I just don't feel like this is going to end up being finishable.
Yeah.
Like, with the randomized powers and things, it's just, it's chaos. Like, it's one thing to have, like, you know, Parish Song pop up from time to time. It's another thing to have it be like, oh, here's a 40 PP water gun that has 120 damage with no, nothing to prevent it from being used, like, every single turn. Like, you know, honestly, I think you just randomized, like, I think we randomized too much this time.
I was trying to keep things simple, and it seemed like, oh, well, maybe this could be an interesting...
Yeah, but the combination just ended up being something that's, like, it's going to destroy, like, all chances. Time. Like, it's not stream safe. That's, I guess that's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, I gotcha. So, okay, here's what I'm going to do, though. How about, as a compromise, I won't do the PP or the moves or the power of the accuracy. But we'll keep the starters that we had from this. Does that sound fair?
I mean, I'm fine with that. Like, if you want to keep, like, the starters and, like, the Pokemon in general, I'm not opposed to anything like that.
I mean,
not duo seems safe. That's true, too, Phoenix. But, like, I mean, honestly, yeah, I think the power and stuff like that needs to be same. I mean, even, typings being different for the moves, that's fine. But, you know, it's just, like, when it's... like the power and the accuracy and all that stuff, because like the moves are balanced to be the moves that they are, and since like that's completely out the window here, it's like I mean, we can have a water, like a literal like move that's just a chip damage usually, like I mean, we could have Leech Seed with 120 power and 100% accuracy, or we could have like a double kick or something like that with 100% accuracy, and it will just like hit five times every time and have like 140 or damage or something, you know? It's like, I mean, like there are literal cases where just like nothing will be able to survive.
Yeah, I agree.
I think like
I don't know why it's even a feature, to be honest, but
I mean, like I said, like I mean, there are cases where it could work. But, I mean, I think the problem is, like, because they are all turned on at the same time, that's where it becomes an issue.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pokemon types are unchanged. The evolutions are going to be... Okay. Alright, so, custom... Oh, goodness. We're... Why can't it be alphabetical?
Yeah. And yeah, apparently I'm breaking up on your end again, but I don't know.
I don't know why.
Yeah, we haven't really found a good solution for that yet.
Like, I don't get it. I really, because you sound fine to me in Discord. I don't know, I guess it's an OBS thing.
Yeah. I think so far, Lightspeed, our day has been pain. But,
Alright, there's Dragonite. And then let me get Totodile.
Yeah. And I mean, when it's like, all the... And like I said, like, I think some things are not meant to be, like, randomized in conjunction with each other. You know, like, having power randomized in general could be okay if accuracy wasn't, you know, like, altered, or, I don't know, it's...
different things, mm-hmm. you know.
Yeah, that's why I said, like, maybe I could do, like, accuracy or PP or something. Like, I mean, because PP, it's like, oh, okay. But...
yeah, but I mean, like, even then, it's like, you know, you end up with, like, Earth... not Earthquake, but, like... I can't think of a good example off the top of my head, but, like, you know, one of those, like, super powerful moves, and then it's just like, you can use this as many times as you want, or they can use it, and it's like, oh. Mm-hmm. But it's 40 PP for this.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had randomized held items on.
I mean, that's cool. I like that.
Yeah.
But...
oh, loving the karma. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome on into the Zoro Zone. I really appreciate that. Let's see. Sorry. Yeah, Days of Pain. I think randomizing everything in a solo stream would make for more consistent content. As a duo stream, there's too much that can result in only one person actually getting stuff done at a time. Yeah, that's true. I'm doing all right. Thank you for asking. I'm taking a break for a second to make a new randomized seed for this game, because this one is just pain.
Yeah, there were some things that we didn't consider that, like, ended up simply being, you know, not working together for a duo stream and whatnot.
This is Phoenix just saying there, yeah.
So we're re-rolling a little bit, but, you know, I think it'll end up being cool.
Okay, so let's see.
Right.
Okay, I'm not changing the basic
gosh, yeah.
Pokemon. Pokemon abilities are randomized as following evolutions. We're not changing the Pokemon types. Mm-hmm. Randomized evolutions. Okay. Starters, we got Chinchou, Dragonite, Totodile. Okay. Static Pokemon, completely random. Game transfers don't need. Okay, movesets are random. Randomized move types, there we go. Okay. Trainers are type theme. Rival carries, starters in the game. Well, Pokemon random type of thing. But how are you doing, Karma?
Yes, welcome on in.
I hope you're having a great day so far. Or night, wherever it is that you see your time.
Yes, whatever it may be.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I also, in case anybody's ever wondering who this voice in the audience is with the cute little cat avatar down there, that's my friend Zoro3K6, and they're my co-streamer today. They're currently working on something, so, you know, don't mind, like, the reason, like, that, we're working on getting things set up, so, you know. But, yes, just know that they're there. And they're awesome.
Likewise, if you want to go check out my co-host, this, Red Fox... Knuckles, A9X next to me. There's his link as well, and he's currently playing the same version of the randomizer I am. He's just doing some fun stuff while I make up this new one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think that's what I had. Okay. And field items, and fast attacks, running, shooters, indoor, give national dex and start. All right, I think we're good. I will generate the seed and then send it off to you.
All right, sounds good.
So, random box. I haven't had to reset the Pokemon too, actually.
Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is just load up the other game file. It should theoretically just work. But like, because I mean, the game doesn't care what the actual name of the file is generally. It's just, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it might actually, PokéLink might care, but I don't know.
Maybe. We'll see. I'm not sure, but anyway. All right. So here we go, and then. Not what I meant. Okay, there we go. Let me go with this. Okay, there we go. Okay, there's the new one.
All right.
So what you're saying is if I, by doing a new one, it should, by doing a new file, it should be fine.
Theoretically, it's hard to say for sure. I mean, you can just like set up one really quick if you want to like do the thingamabob, but
maybe I'll see what it looks like. I mean, I have to reset the size of this. All right, 1 second, everyone. There we go. Okay. Decided to open my heater. My room is currently 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Great for my soda.
Indeed.
Yeah, should we reset deaths?
What do you mean?
Like the death counter?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah.
All right.
Hey, okay. Robin, if you want to take care of that for me, that will be great. I'm just, like, you could just do, like, death zero.
Oh, yeah.
And then if you do like deaths plus, it will add one, or you can do deaths number. There's like a lot.
So let's see if I refresh this. Will it? Oh, right. I need to copy the thing and run it. There we go.
Okay, well, I refreshed that, but I still have a Dragonite Butterfree on the screen.
Yeah. Where's my Lua window?
I think I'm gonna just.
I'm gonna restart the emulator just because. Yeah.
I'm gonna delete my session in PokéLink and then try again.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah.
Apologies for the little bit of scuff, but we're just trying to make sure everything's set up for going again on this. There we go. Boop and boop.
Okay, there we go. Who's it gonna be? I don't think it's gonna be Pikachu Phoenix. Not this time.
You never know.
It's Starmie. Alright.
Oops.
Yes, honestly, that time during the end credits
I messed up the thing.
Hold on. For those who weren't aware, there was a very funny clip from a stream earlier this week.
Oh, goodness.
I'm just gonna post it in my chat. You guys can go watch it. But it was.
Here we go.
Funny.
That should have everything working again.
All right. We're not reading through the text.
No, we already went through all this text. Oh, and that's Eradicate there instead of like the.
Dunsparce.
Yeah, that's interesting. All right, my name is Nux. New name, Zoro.
Yes, it was Zoro. Blah, blah, blah. All right, let me get the potion out of my PC.
Hiya.
And run around and go and do.
Gee, I wonder who it's gonna be. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. It put total dial in the wrong spot. Oh, okay, whatever. Not that it matters.
Yeah, just swap the positions. Yeah. That's all right. And we add Pokemon to the list there, yes. All right, so. Kamari, hopefully you will now be less susceptible to death.
You know what? I will go back to the original name that Robert came up with. Mm-hmm.
Oh, and you went with Chincho this time instead of Dragonite.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
That's because the places were swapped. Oh, well.
All right, so we did. Thank you for the high straight lane speed. Get that in just a second here. And let's just... let's hope so.
And yeah, you picked the total dial.
Hmm.
But we're not gonna have the same reason.
Yeah, Chincho has, like, you know, super-powered one-hit Mikeo moves.
Alright, yep, I know how to battle. Alright, now I have Scratch, Lock on, Poison Fang, and Growth.
I have Double Team and Body Slam.
Okay.
Oh, not very effective, but did a ton of damage. Oh goodness, this isn't good. At least it's paralyzed. Hopefully that'll help out. Let's do some double teams to try and, like, prevent from dying here. Right? Exactly, Kamari. Oh, and it's paralyzed and can't move. That's awesome. Bye, Sam, again.
It has the plus ability.
Oh, powers up with minus. Oh, so that ain't gonna help you.
Nope. Can I get the sturdy back? That'd be great.
Right. Hey, at least you have some awesome moves.
I mean, that's okay.
You have four moves, first of all, two of which are attacks, which is better than what you had before.
That is true, yeah. But I was like, yeah, Phoenix, so on the last seed, not only did I have Stomp, which was electric type and 90 power and 90 accuracy,
but
I also had the sturdy ability, which made it even more of a pain for Knuckles.
Oh.
When he had his Tota dial.
Yep.
Oh, sturdy is in all different effects from things like Fissure. I didn't know that.
Interesting.
So I don't have the dragon scale anymore. That's sad.
Oh yeah, I should check and see if I have anything.
Can I go back?
It's a ladybug!
I got a bolt beam. Why does it want to randomize the first route to bugs?
Man. Sadly, I don't have anything that's like super effective against, this here. I mean, like, in one way, that's good for, like, when I try and catch stuff, but another thing, it's like, meh.
A Gen 5 is a pretty good club. Probably to pester you. Yes, absolutely. Exclamation point Discord will get you the Discord link. Oh, or if you're
indeed, Robert.
if you go to the about page on my on Twitch here, you get there's an image there.
Hello, Rod. Welcome on in. Hope you're doing well today.
Anyway, I'll just put it right there. I have a button for that. So yeah, if you feel like joining the Discord, feel free.
Oh, Cascoon? Oh no, Silcoon. Sorry.
Awesome. I hope that was very restful for you. I think I saw you earlier in
Merle's chat, so like you got to see that awesome, awesome mod that Melons did for them. That was so amazing. Awesome. Yes.
You're welcome, Karma.
Oh, and I have Slash now. So that's good.
Also, guys, yes. There are several commands. If you guys feel like having some fun, you can try some of those commands. Hmm? Obviously, like, you know, commands just brings up, like, the commands, but, like, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Actually.
And, I mean, just, like, how happy that made him. I was just great, like, so great to see that.
All right, Phoenix, have a good one, and thank you for stopping by. Always great to see you.
Yeah,
you know?
Thank you so much. I hope you have a good day. Always great to see you.
Yes, I am from Pallet Town. Oh, I know. I worry about that sometimes. It's just like, you know, like, I know that you're very excited, Mel, but please rest your voice and take care of yourself.
Ah!
Oh, there's Weedles on this route, too.
I got Dust Ox here.
Let's see here. Let's try a body slam, I think. Do-do-do-do. But yeah, he was definitely so excited, and I was just like so happy for that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, at first I was like, how did he do this on the Switch?
Yeah. I mean, technically, the Switch is very moddable. But,
yeah,
you know.
It is, yeah.
Indeed. I know, I'm always so happy when those, you know, things occur. But I mean, honestly, I think a lot of it's just like the amazing people that have like built up in the community around them as well. So, you know.
Yeah. So welcome on in. You're just in time for the like 100th attempt at the seed. Well, new seed anyway. Hope you're doing well. And okay, Kyra, I'll take a look at it once I'm done streaming.
Oh, yes.
Yes, and you're welcome. Absolutely. Thank you so much for stopping by, Karma, and for the follow as well. And we'll see you again next time.
I can't remember if I'd done that yet, or either of us have done that yet.
It was already reset. Like, the on-screen number.
Okay.
It reflects the best now.
Awesome. All right, so... we need to try and,
you want me to Knuckles is gonna be the name. Okay.
Please don't kill- Oh no! It was- crit! Kamari, why are you so good? And thank you for the host, I do appreciate that a lot. But why are you so good?
This is gonna be it.
Oh.
So, Drea. Also, is that loud enough for you guys, or do I need to make it louder?
Hey there, Shikanko. Awesome. Yes, yes. Oh, goodness. Well,
all right.
They changed slightly, Shikanko, because, yeah. We this is actually our second seed because the first one was like not going to go well.
So
actually that'd be a good command to do, Shikanko.
Yeah, actually.
Something like that.
So Sue, the on our first seed of this, we had the usual things randomized, such as starters and
I should have used that. That was silly me.
Stuff, abilities and evolutions and all that stuff. But the other thing that was randomized, aside from Pokemon move types, was the Pokemon or was move power, accuracy, and PP usage. which proved to be a very, very difficult experience, because we could not get past, like, I mean, I made it all the way to Pewter City on, like, my fifth attempt, I think, but both Knuckles and I had to, like, restart the game, like, a million times.
All right, heal the Pokemon, please. Thank you.
Yeah, had a dull Capri Sun on Friday, so slept decent, but woke up around 8 p.m. yesterday. Oh, wow. And it's okay if you're tired.
Ooh, so Zoro has Dragonite. For their starter Pokemon. I don't know if... Yeah. Have you caught anything else yet, or...?
I just caught a Silcoon that I named...
Oh, Bubbles. Nice.
Per Robert, so...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, oh goodness, I and soon, right. So, Knuckles had picked Totodile, and of course, then his rival picked Dragonite. Well, on the old seed, Dragonite had a move called Stomp, which was an electric type move, and had 90 power and 90 accuracy.
Yeah, it like one shot me multiple times. So, yeah. I mean, I don't think so, but you know. I mean, I technically could just, like, put up the thing, actually, if I think about it. Since I have, like, some extra room here.
Not the Pokedex, but the Pokemon, and I just wanted to see...
Oops, not that.
Swift Swim. Raises speed and rain.
Okay. Yeah.
And it see, has a iron tail.
Yeah, they're my little cereal bowl. So, don't think anybody's done it yet, but that's all right. I mean, honestly, it's like, whether or not anything ever comes of this, I mean, I just wanted to tell some people about it because it looked awesome, and I'm curious to try it. But, yeah.
I got to randomize the catching tutorial, but it doesn't matter.
I mean, I think it did randomize last time because it was like,
It did.
It was Slowpoke.
I forgot to do it on this scene.
Ah, okay. Yeah, it was a lot of resets, last time. I mean, in the American version, at least, yeah, he's like, now that I've had my coffee. It's like, okay, well, that's good.
Knuckles' model is just static starting off to the left or yawning.
Yep.
Yeah, that's just the PNGs that he used. If you look at mine, mine's, like, a lurking on his screen. Mine's lurking and then, like,
laughing, yeah.
Yeah. Does the old man still need coffee? Yeah, exactly.
Alright, let's see if we can catch Fortress.
Alright, let's see what we can catch here. A Quillfish! Alright.
Okay, so let's try Slash. It shouldn't be very powerful. And it shouldn't be very effective. There we go. Indeed. Okay, so that's not going to work too well, huh? I'm also not liking how much damage that's doing. Okay, let's try Body Slam. So it's a psychic type. I don't think that'll do much against Fortress. Like dying to a Dragonite who is like stomping me into the ground. It weren't good. Yeah, that's a better move to use. And it's not very effective. And it paralyzed! Yay! Too bad didn't, like, effectively paralyze, but... Body Slam again. Thank goodness it missed.
Quillfish on land? What? Oh no.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh no, 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 stop, stop, stop. Oh, thank goodness.
You know what? It's not working.
Ah! Okay, let's use a potion here. Use the potion, thank you. Let's try using some Pokeballs now, huh? Yeah, let's try those. Please catch. Yay, catch! Indeed, Kamari, indeed. So I'm going to name this Chris. Like, I'm going to go through, like, the names that I had before, because...
Yeah.
I feel bad about those. Alright, now time to go back and, get the things, yeah.
Oh, and hey, Ron.
Hmm? Oh, yes.
Wow. Okay, I didn't think I was going to be that effective. Okay. Well, oh well.
Oh, no. Oof. Alright, so...
This is much easier, right?
And let's see here. Pokemon. Do I have any items? I do not. Okay.
For once, a bug catcher actually has a bug.
Well, that's nice. Okay, let's go with 10 Pokeballs. Whoops, not that. And then I'm thinking I also want to get a potion or two. Alright. So now to try and go catch
Flash.
Something over on this. Oh, Flash?
No,
oh, Splash! Oh, don't you want to learn that?
No.
But why not? Oh, Roselia. Okay. Well, I don't want to use bug type on this. So I guess Body Slam it is. And hopefully it doesn't kill it. Oh dear, that's not bad. I didn't realize Psychic would be super effective against them, but okay. That's that route right, done. Actually, curiously. Aha! I found a potion.
A Geodude.
I'm gonna go back this way a bit and get talk to that person. It gives me a free, whatchamacallit. Let's see.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Alright.
Oof. Oh, random crit, okay. Oh, come on, I just turned. I didn't even move. Oops, I didn't really mean to use double team there, but okay. Ow.
Heal yourself. Hi, Jay. Thank you so much, Robert.
Yeah, thank you for the hydrate as well, Sukonko.
Nope. Why are you using synthesis again?
And hello, Darius. Thank you for the saber deem.
Oh, no.
We've got two saber deems. I need to save twice as much. I don't know. Right, so I'm trying to come over here to talk to this person because they'll give me a free potion.
Will you stop using synthesis?
No. Oh, hello, Armaldo.
What?
Oh, thank you, but I mean, yeah, I don't know. I feel weird, like, posting to other people's Discords about them, I guess. You know, just cause, I don't know. Rock bug type. Magical leaf, ooh, pretty.
Fine, this dude dies.
I don't know. I kind of do for the moment, at least until I can ask people what their feelings are, I guess. I do appreciate it, but, you know, I would like to get people's, like explicit permission from somebody, I guess, before I, like, advertise those sorts of things, you know? Oh, that's scary. Thankfully, it wasn't as bad as it could have been. I think I'm gonna heal here. Whoops. No, I don't want
my last.
No,
potion.
No, go away. I don't want to go. Sorry. I got stuck in the menu with a teachy TV, I think.
Let's see. And Ocean, welcome on in. Hope you're doing well today.
That's welcome.
I was lurking a lot in your stream last night as you were going through the Mega Man X gamies there.
I rocked that. That was a plant move.
Oh, thank you, Sukanko. I appreciate that. I'm doing pretty well. Now that we've gone to a seed that is not silly. this
last
is our
one wasn't silly.
You're right, it was pain. No. like, this is actually our second seed because the last one had some randomized aspects that were basically just had the potential to make the game literally unwinnable. So they weren't really stream safe. So. Yeah. Let's see here. Try blood body blah blah blah. Blah. Try body slam again.
There we go.
I'm sorry, what just happened?
What?
I don't know, Ladybug just died. It's like it lost something due to something. And I'm like, what? And it just like fainted.
Maybe it had a toxic orb or something?
I don't know, maybe. I don't know. It was just weird. I was like, well, body slam won't be enough to finish it off, and then it's just like it dies, and I'm like, oh. Okay, then I'll take it.
Yeah, this game is all topsy-turvy. Hey, you love him, get over here, he's pick up Scorpion. Yeah, you have Robert to thank for that nickname.
Mm-hmm. But from Jersey, yeah. Hey, get over here. What's up? You know, come on.
Oh, that's fine.
What do you have to say?
Run to.
Oh.
I'm just doing a little bit of grinding here, like right outside Shooter City. It's like legendary city, apparently.
Well, that's nice.
Too bad I didn't catch anything on the route earlier. Accidentally killed Aaron, so.
Yeah. Oh, I have a chance to catch an Armaldo. Okay. Okay, let's try Slash this time.
What?
Huh? You are indeed Kamari. That wasn't a crit. That wasn't a super effective move. That was just dead. I had a chance to catch an Armado. I used Slash. It died.
What type of Slash?
Bug. Against a Bug Rock Pokemon.
Wow.
Yeah. Indeed. It's just dead. It wasn't super effective. It wasn't a crit. It just killed. maybe Shin, I don't know. It's just like, what? I don't think it is, but maybe. So that's unfortunate. We only have like two Pokemon going into Pewter City, but tis what tis, I guess.
Yeah. Just doing that by accident.
Yeah. Well, that worked. That's good.
Punching! Thank you.
I mean, Brock will have two Pokemon, yes. But, I could have caught one in Route 2, I could have caught one in Route 1, I could have caught one in Route 22 heading to Victory Road. Then, of course, I could have caught one in Viridian Forest. So I could have had, like, a team of, like, five. So, like, you know, it would have been nice to start building up the numbers at the very least. Yeah, see, it didn't kill him this time.
Stomach a little happy after eating?
Well, that's good, Robert. I'm glad to hear. Yeah, I have no idea why that one just, like, totally killed. Maybe it's because it was, like, slightly lower level? I don't know. But yeah. Yeah, but I mean, like, in a non-Nuzlocke, I would have been, like, catching Pokemon left, right, and center. You know?
Oh, yeah.
So. For poison, use antidote. Get it at the store. Well, I don't have money. All right, buddy.
I like the speed up feature.
It is rather useful. That's good. Ooh, nice. I love tea. Like iced tea, normal tea, just general.
Tea is great.
Mm-hmm. Very neat. Oh, hello, Graveler.
Shadow Ball is a water type move. That's awesome.
Sorry, Kamari. I mean, maybe so.
Oh, Dragon, Dragon, and Steel.
No.
Come on, Chris, you're my only hope.
Help us, Chris. You're our only hope. Alright, I'll reach out to Jim.
Right, Kamari?
Dux has been here already.
You have Pokemon? Come on, let's battle them. I have a Pokemon. A Pokemon. Which is supposed to take out your two Pokemon. I'm slightly concerned.
Oh. Kamari's dying again. Oh.
Oh. Well, that's good. That's less good. Reversal. Wow.
Well, I was trying to get things together for, you know, things, because I felt bad because, like, the last stream was, like, the last seed was silly. It was completely untenable, you know, so I was, like, trying to give...
There.
No. Just no. There was absolutely nothing there, Zoro.
I got to Theater City.
Yeah, and then you died.
Well, you know, if I grinded some more, you know, then...
It was untenable for a stream. Period. You know? We left it for a reason. But yeah. That's a Arusa. And hello, Kinji. Welcome on in. Hope you're doing well. So...
That's just still. Any leftover pizza from last night? Are you talking about me? No. Okay, Robert had some leftover pizza.
It is, honestly, Kamari. It is. And I mean, that's just for a few reasons, but, you know, I mean, also part of it was luck of the draw. The fact that I just did not get, like, Pokemon on the other routes, and just that trainer happened to have a Pokemon that could just kill me. Like, instantly, for that one move. Oh, well.
So, Brock is all fighting back.
Oh, that's fun.
Not very effective. Still super effective.
Ah, goodness. For this, I'm using Visual Boy Advance.
Yeah. Ah, sweet, I poisoned him.
Indeed.
Badly. Yes.
Let's use Double Team, just in the hopes that we can, like, prevent you from killing me, Chincho. Why do you even have Blizzard? Nope. And we take on number three. I can understand that, Robert. Yeah.
Blaze again.
Paralyzing's good, but hopefully, it'll still just, like, not hit.
Yay, I missed. Of course, this is probably gonna kill me, but you know. Yep. Oh, a firefighting, that's fun.
Oh boy.
Well, I be dead. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, why are you faster than me? It's no fair. Oh. Particularly when I'm using a move like double team.
That's what I'm doing.
Resetting? Yep, that was me too. Hello, Gurgleg! Welcome on in! Little snack?
Well, I mean, I do have this cereal bowl next to me, so, you know, I guess I could have a little snack, but... Just go.
Ah, nom 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 nom.
Indeed. We really are. But yeah.
Next time I'm doing a save state.
Oh yeah. I did one like right after getting my starter. That's what I've just been like relearning to get this back together. All right, let's go talk to our mom, because hopefully she'll still heal us in this game.
Okay, yeah, all right.
You should take a quick rest. Yay!
So, is this a typical start of these things?
Sometimes.
No, this has been a much, much, much horrible version.
Okay.
Alright.
I don't know. Like, I think, no, deaths, in Zoro's case is, I think, just Pokemon lost in this one. When we started a new, new seed, we, like, changed the count back.
Yeah. Yeah, because the old seed was just dead. Like, we're not counting that one anymore.
Speaking of which. Oops, wrong one.
If you have Pokemon left in your PC boxes, then no. You don't have
actually,
to
it was more like...
Over. But in this case, because I only had those two and didn't
oops.
Have any Pokemon in the PC, then I had to start. You have to start over.
Yeah. So the unfortunate thing is I don't have my move that I would actually be... Oh wait, it doesn't matter yet. I don't have my Pokeballs.
Shift F1.
Fighting temptation rising.
Oh no! Yay, learn Slash!
So let's see how effective this is against them. Not more than you'd expect it to be, considering it's the same type. I guess maybe because it's grass bug? I don't know. Darn, I should have talked to that person, but oh well. We'll talk to him next time, hopefully.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, they have that free potion, so that would be nice to get it.
No, yeah, I just talked to that guy.
Speaking of which, I don't think I've taken my potion out of... Whoops. No, I want to... There we go. Iron sword. Withdraw. Thank you. Oh, there are no items. Never mind, I did get...
Never mind. Oh no, I'm being numbed!
Yes, I came from Pallet Town. To save your people.
Oops. Oh, this looks familiar.
Really? What's that?
Oh, come on, they just turned me.
Venomoth, I can't catch you yet. I don't have anything to catch you with.
Ow.
I do not like that egg bomb was there.
Fighting.
There we go.
Yes, hugs for you, Kamari. Yes.
Yay. Alright, kind of know Silcoon again.
Well, that's awesome.
Muffin! No!
Hello again, Night Sweet. Me!
Alright, what am I. Should I just name this one Knuckles again?
I mean, if you want.
I think I will. It'd be like the last attempt that it happened.
Very glad, Tsukanko. Very, very glad. Particularly in this gen. It's like, because, you know, it's just like busy work. Go up, go back, go up, go back.
Oh. Dragon Knight now has the Flash Fire ability.
Okay, here's some mod Armaldo
That's
again.
That's handy to have. Powers up if hit by fire.
I mean, Slash is probably gonna kill it, but I don't have a choice, right? Oh, it didn't kill it! Yay! Alright.
Muffin button. Yes, indeed, Tsukanko. But it was a muffin button!
Fifty by me? Oh, you mean the 0/50 thing there? That's for a sponsorship I'm currently doing for Magic Spoon. It's like a, like, you can order like boxes of cereals through them, but they're like a lot healthier than like, they're like tasty, but they're also a lot healthier than normal. Gerg! Thank you very much for the subscribing!
You've subscribed for, wait, 6 months?
Wow.
Do you what?
Man?
You've been entrusted with your emerald, so yes, I hope that you use it for the betterment of yourself and others. Oh, okay, it's just like exclamation mark magic spoon. I don't have like a sponsor thing for that.
Note to self, Gerg is bad at saving money. I will say I sometimes fall into this as well.
Yay, I caught an Armaldo!
I am a Mado.
I have a bee. I'm trying to catch a bee.
Ooh, nice. That would be awesome to add to your team.
Betterment of others? Me?
I mean, you can better others when you choose to do so. I mean, I've seen you like helping people learn the Fortnites and stuff, like Setsuna, who now is very much into that game, it seems.
Alright, so we will use this name from the thing, Mabob. And then I'm moving for old for that. What?
I think everything I have is gonna kill this if I try to attack it.
Yeah, fire probably would be strong against it.
Mm-hmm. And then my two moves are a rock move and a fighting move on get over here.
Yeah, I mean, fighting might be okay.
Welcome on in, Alto. Hope you're doing well today.
Oh, I guess I'll give it a shot. Oh, okay, it is. Okay, good. I thought it might do like a...
Listen? Okay, I'm listening. See? See, my ears are perked up. I am listening.
I mean, you know,
oh, that was
it can be both sometimes. All right, let's go buy some Pokeballs. Yes, listen mode activate. I do really like it that when I like raise my eyebrows like this, it does like perk up my ears.
Maybe. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, wow. A lot of funny things that happen in a bridge that in their universe, you wonder if they're real or just in Goku's head.
Indeed.
Yes, the One Piece and Naruto crossover June. That was pretty cool. Red androids were a fever gene from the heart virus. Maybe Goku was in a couple. Wow. Alright.
I mean, I am a big fan of giving hugs, yes. That's like one of my favorite things about like VR chat hangouts is it's just like, I'm just like, friends, hug, yay! I mean, like, it's, I know they're just virtual hugs, but you know, it's like, the fact of like, I don't know, like, it's like that phantom touch type thing where it's like, you feel it somehow. And it's just like, oh, it's so nice to just, you know, share that love with people. Very cool, Zekanko. Very, very cool. Yeah.
And welcome in, Baggy. Hope you're doing well today, too.
Oh, wait. I was supposed to go in the grass here and actually try and catch something, you know? Wait. Are my Pokemon healed up? Did I heal up my Pokemon? What? That's what... Why would you have Pokedex at the top? Who cares about the Pokedex, honestly? I mean, like, for most things, you know? I mean, like... What are you going to want to check more? The Pokemon you actually have or your Pokedex?
Yeah, I mean, at least put it, like, underneath bag or something.
Right?
Like...
Hmm. And honestly, Kamari, like, I had a lot of that when I was in, whatchamacallit? When I was in Second Life back in the day. Like, you know, it's like, oh, somebody's giving my avatar a hug. And I'm like, oh, I feel that to some extent, so. You know.
Love is the power of light and darkness, so I accept this power. Well, good.
I mean, that's true, but even then, like, if you want to get a complete Pokedex, you need to be sure your Pokemon are going to be alive.
I caught the Beatra.
You want to be a Fortress?
what am I naming this Beatra?
So, like, this is a different route. I'm going to try and catch this, but I don't know if it's going to happen. But I think we already have, like, some names in there, so I don't know.
Ow! Why you kick me? That wasn't nice.
Alright, we can, like, weaken you down here. I'm not entirely sure, Kenji, but they found a way.
Yeah,
just your furry cutter. That's better.
I have no idea. Anybody got a name?
That was close. Okay, stop, please. Thank you. Yay. Okay, we're gonna use a potion.
Sewing needle.
Oops, that's not a potion. I will say my ADHD appreciates the fact that they kept the low health sound going into the menu there, so I could actually remember what I was trying to do instead of just throwing a Pokeball at like a not so entirely sensible person. All right, Kid G.
I'm gonna be sewing.
Hey. I am all for people putting themselves into the queue for the Pokemon names.
Oh, come on! You have like one HP. Ow. And you crit. That's not nice.
Kinji Lurk.
Oh, poison. Okay, so yeah. Okay. I didn't know this was a ghost move of Skull Bash.
Oh, and just out of, to clarify, Kinji, did you want Cozy on Main to be the name of the Pokemon, or did you want it to be Kinji? And yay, I caught Fortress!
Yay! Oh yeah, I gotta go through this catching tutorial again.
Okay, Kinji, and then we'll have Gurgenji. Yourself, that's literally the name. Okay, cool. I love it.
I don't think all that's gonna fit. You might have to check. You might have to do like you are, and then like you know, lit.
So, Bandit had put this one in, and this is how they chose to spell it. So, this is how it shall be. So it's gonna be Merle Cozy. Or Cose. Or I don't know.
Run.
Yay! Now let's go heal. Also, let's go around here actually first. Get this item. Oh yes, definitely going much better this run.
The last one was still pretty good.
No.
Yep. So it was.
Why would you lie to the good people like this, Zoro?
I'm just saying, I had a Dragonite that was, you know, that, you know, knew Stomp that was electric type move and just was like demolishing things.
And then. And then. What happened to that Dragonite that was demolishing things?
Oh, well, you know what? If I could have grinded some more, you know, then I would have.
No. I mean, you could have grinded some more. You just.
Yeah.
It was spent 3 hours doing so and then died randomly to some Pokemon that had a ridiculously high attack, right? And 100% accuracy on a multi-attacking move. It just was not tenable. All right, so let's try Slash here and hopefully it won't hit there. It is indeed a sewing needle, Sukonko. Not very effective, but did half the health, so that's not great. It lowered its head. Oh, it's Defense Rose, though. That's good. That might actually allow me to hit it a second time.
Follow the story.
Oh, so close.
got Beedrill!
Yay! Oh. Yes, that learned Slash. Thank you.
Still can't stop thinking about the free Froggut line whenever I hear Knuckles say, that's good.
Indeed.
Alright, and now we're doing Aaron's name again. Because now we have a chance for it to actually mean something.
Okay, I'm sick of the bugs. Can we get something else, please?
And before Arceus. It's like, huh, I don't think they were even supposed to be in this gen, but okay.
Had that a pestering seed. do I need... Okay, I have two potions available.
Yes, please heal my Pokemon, I would much appreciate that.
So, I can catch an Onyx in Viridian Forest.
Ooh, very nice.
I would like this. So... Good. Failed to spit up a thing. Well, thank goodness!
Oh no, I'm crit! Kamari, why?
It's rock type.
So powerful.
It's like they're all their types they should be. So.
Hello, Bandit.
Yeah. It's only the it's only the moves that are changed.
I know, but that didn't matter. It was just the fact that it was a crit. That's what killed it.
I know. I was talking to.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, Sagaga, I was just saying, like, I was talking to Sagaga too. Yeah.
Oh.
It's okay. Day's been pretty good so far.
But, yeah.
Walt Kabuto paralyzed. Oh no! Let's see.
Whee!
Also, I never checked on.
I just moved.
Sub teachers. Swarm. Bug moves, I think. Okay. Alright, so a psychic type, leaf blade, and a dragon double kick.
Ah, yes. Me personally, probably not a traditional subathon, no. I don't know. I feel like in general, having like that ticking clock just puts a little too much pressure on like not just the streamer, but on the like audience as well. So I don't really want to do something like that. I'm considering doing some like long form like streams that maybe have sub goals and things, but they won't be like tied to like how long the stream is or like, you know, things like that. It'll just more be like, hey, you know, here's an idea. If you know, we reach these goals, we'll do this, you know. It's not something I ever want to pressure people into, like feeling like they need to donate or else like it's gonna just like not go well or whatnot. I don't know.
Like, okay, Robert, the next Pokemon is gonna be named
Nani. Nani?
Can I put the exclamation point on that?
Let's see. Let me switch around my Pokemon a little bit, because I want to get some of these Pokemon leveled. Oh, we have an item here. What is this? Lancet Berry. Interesting.
I kind of want to do that too, actually.
Yeah, I've heard that, Bandit. Though I'm hoping that, you know, maybe we can convince Twitch to change their mind on that.
Oh, I think I was asked that question earlier. I think I forgot to answer that in chat. Yeah, I think that's a really a stupid move on Twitch's part. I wasn't even paying attention. I didn't realize Knuckles almost died.
Oh no! Alright, now to switch you out to Kamari, the destroyer of worlds and bug Pokemon. I'm not even sure what you were trying to reverse on me there, but okay. Ooh, sounds awesome, Alto. Like, sounds very awesome.
And I'm glad you had it such a great day there.
Yay! No, I died, grew a level. Ah. Ariados. I would like to change Pokemon. You know what? I probably shouldn't. Kamari's a little too weak for the me to change Pokemon like right now, I think.
Buddy Slam.
Oh, and Paralyze, that's good. I mean, it might not do anything, but you know. Yeek!
Don't yourself, don't yourself. Yes!
Let's Buddy Slam you again. And then we will go heal. Okay, that was scary.
I love the speed of feature.
No, Caterpie can't hack it. You didn't have a Caterpie. Okay, thank you. Much appreciated. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to go run to the Pokemon Center so I don't die. Let me adjust to my chair here a bit. Whew. Fire Fist, even if it isn't a fire type. All right, it shall be added to the queue.
Oh, okay. Ugh. Oh, we're up to three.
Yeah, I mean, it was almost two when we, like, started this new seed.
Yeah, yo, you can't jam out if you're a Pokemon trainer. Why not?
Like, I jam out to this music right now.
I know, it's no Pokemon
Xenoverse. Yeah, but it's still good.
Stop missing!
No. Oh! Okay then. Hello, Rayquaza / Rayquaza. That's scary. Yeah. Oof. I'm not liking the UF Psybeam. Thankfully, it's not doing a ton of damage yet, but I'm not sure that I can match your damage either, so. Ugh. Oh, and I flinched. Darn it. Okay, we're gonna use a potion here. Let's try slash, just because maybe it does more power.
So how long did you want to go for that?
Nope. That didn't work.
Yeah, I know, we started this new scene, kind of.
Yeah. I don't know, what are your thoughts?
I'm good with anything, really. I mean, I'm just gonna keep, like, grinding. I'm probably gonna be doing this, like, off-stream anyway, just to, like, team to a good, like, all-around good level.
Yeah. I hate that I'm using, like, both my potions on just, like, this one Pokemon, but, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, and you crit! And I've also raised my evasive- man, flinched again. I've also raised my evasiveness, so it's like... like, these should be missing sometimes, but...
What? Knuckles is evolving! Knuckles, what are you evolving into?
I literally don't think I have anything that can survive this.
That, okay. Well, that's cool.
Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Aww.
Yeah, just...
Oh no! Oh no! No, why not?
I mean, you know, after the day I've had, it's just like... it's just time, you know. No, if I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna take him down with me. Oh, and I just get flame bodied. That's great.
All right, sub team, you can evolve.
Yeah, but it looks like there's gonna be another team wipe. So. Just because Rayquaza.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Right? Indeed, Alto.
Do you have again?
Skull Bash. Oh, it doesn't even do anything.
Skull Bash, it's a ghost type move. And you're fighting a... Rag?
No, I mean, it just... all it did was, it's like, it, my defense rose.
It lowers its head. It's like, I think it's a two-turn.
Yeah, but I guess what I'm saying is, like, it did nothing for me. Yep, team wipe.
So, better or worse than the last scene?
Oh, it's definitely better. We're not just, like, random 120, like, you know, 90 power moves, like, off the bat. For the heck of it,
you know?
Yeah, you know,
could also be worse. How many team lives is that now?
The same amount as the last seed. Do you want to, like, really count that? And the same amount you had last seed, too, so...
Not really, actually. I had, what, one?
No, you had two.
Two last time?
Yes.
I don't
I had more than that. I thought I had like 4 or something.
I don't know, but like, actually, yeah, you might have had more last time, but you know. What I'm saying is, last seed was worse, yeah.
I don't know.
I do.
Oh, wait, what? Prevent? Magnet pull prevents switching. Oh, that's wonderful.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I definitely won't, but they're probably a spinner, so there's a chance I'll run into them no matter what. So, it is what it is.
Blah 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 blah. Goodness.
Yeah, I feel like just we need to grind for like some ridiculous amount of time to be able to like have a team that can get through Viridian Forest. Like, effectively. Yeah, that too.
Because so. I'm through there, but yeah, like, I mean, it's just gonna take a while. That's why I was thinking, like, maybe since we're after 3, we should stop and we can just do some off screen. Like grinding. This is pretty much what it's going
to
be right now.
A NASCAR cat, I'll see you, or maybe the real Nuzlocke with the friends we made along the way with, maybe the real Nuzlocke was all the Pokemon that died along the way. But yes, indeed. And yeah, I'm kind of feeling the same, Zoro, honestly. Rayquaza, a level 7 Rayquaza that a trainer had, so I couldn't run. And I just had nothing that was good against it. Oh, it wasn't Brox, it was just like random bug catcher in the forest. So yeah, it was just well, guess I die.
I'm just gonna read.
No, not Chumpy Shorts Kids. They're after Pewter City, so. So, you know. Yeah, apparently. I mean, good on them, right? But yeah, I'm totally good with
you see, more luck? Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, Sukanko, that's generally the way things go.
I have all the luck.
Indeed.
Especially in the last seed, which is amazing.
Zoro, no.
I'm just messing with you.
I know, but just no. No, no. No, 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 no.
Until I actually agree. That's why I was like, let's do a new seed. but anyway, yeah. But no, I mean, I still found it hilarious that, you know, Dragonite, of all the luck, was one of the starters.
Right.
And also do that stomp.
Oh, gosh, yeah.
I was like, oh, no, more not.
Yeah. I mean, that be me. That just be me in general.
Anyway, okay. I'm sitting outside of New City, outside of Pokemon Center into the city, and I'm gonna
take that. Sounds like a plan. I'm just gonna be stuck in, rival battle hell until, you know, until things happen.
Yeah. It's X7 all over again.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, at least X7, I had some control over my fate. Yay, rival battle has been defeated. Indeed, Tsugonko. So, yeah. All right, we've defeated Gary. Now we can, oh, that's different. I'll need to check into that. Oh, well. Sorry, I just realized that my, face tracker thing was, like, doing weird things based on my controller. But yeah, save. Indeed, Kamari, that as well. So, just chatting?
Yeah, I'm in my just chatting. Oh, and thank you all so much for tuning in today. Yes. I greatly appreciate it.
Indeed, it's been great to see you all.
Yes, it has. We had a fun stream, even though it was...
We had fun in the most sadistic sense possible. Or masochistic? Yeah, masochistic yeah. Ways.
Hey, you know what? I apologize. You know, I was just trying to do something new for the randomizer, oh, yeah. And I saw that and was like, oh, this could be interesting.
Yeah, no, I mean, yeah. Like, honestly, I that can, like, certainly be, like, a thing that would work for, like, different challenge runs and stuff. But, I mean, like, unfortunately, just, like, with, like, how things are set up for stream safety and for, like, yeah. You know, us both having, you know, like, the different, you know, potentiality for things, I just think, like, it was a good idea that you had to, like, re-roll, too.
Yeah. I agree, too. Anyway. So thank you guys so much for tuning in today. If you guys don't know my schedule, there it is. So I'll be back live again on Thursday night at 7 p.m. For some more Marvel Spider-Man. And also next Friday, maybe the start of a new game since I finished the Platinum Trophy in Chrono Cross last night. However, I do have some other things going on, so I might be streaming or I might not. We'll see. I'll see what happens over the course of this week as I'm currently working on some plans. Ooh. For that night, and don't know if it's going to be like overlapping with my stream time. So it's just kind of like a maybe right now. And of course, we'll see you guys next Saturday for some more fun in Pokemon Fire Red.
Yes, Tsukonko, I will be playing to catch up to Zoro to get things there. And, I mean, Kamari, progress was made. We got to, like, understand a little bit more about the seed. And, you know, we can move forward from that.
Yes, and I mean, off screen, I'm going to be doing a lot of training.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm sorry, we're kind of finishing up, but great to see you, of course, as always.
Okay. Robin Hood stream. Sorry. As I say, Robin Hood stream. I think I'll be around for that, so I may tune in for it.
Thank you for the hydrate there, and yeah, I'm hoping to be there too, Tsukonko.
Let's raid Knuckles.
Indeed.
Yes. Indeed. All right, Knuckles. Let's see. I'm gonna go find a raid target if you want to talk about something. So,
yeah, I guess I should say also that. Let me see. So I have my schedule here. This is like the current set schedule, but honestly, I've been doing lots of other streams lately. So, best way to find out about those is either follow me here on Twitch or, like, check out my Twitter. I mean, I do also have, like, a YouTube thing that's going on, like, you know, where I post VODs for, like, my Beat Saber streams with, like, the music and whatnot.
I'm sorry. Keep going.
Okay.
Technically, I am doing a sponsorship right now with Magic Spoon, so if anybody wants to check out their links there, I have that down my about page and stuff, and it'll give you some information, and I'll be doing a special stream, I'm guessing sometime this week, where I'll be trying out some of their cereals, since I get to, like, try out some of their cereals, and I'm very excited for this. Let's see, what else? So tomorrow night, I am going to be doing my normal Majora's Mask stream, but I'm also going to be doing a little bit of something extra, because I as part of the Sweet Beans Twitch team raid train event that we're doing, starting at 10 a.m. on Zephyr Floofy Derg's channel, we will be starting kind of like a raid train through a whole bunch of the Sweet Beans members. So, you know, that should be a lot of fun. And cool. My thing kind of goes from like late on Sunday into Monday. Basically it's just, we're going to be one after the other. We're going to be raiding into each other's streams. We're going to raid into a stream, and then we stream for a while, and then raid into the next Sweet Bean member, and just kind of keep doing that until we reach the end of the event. So it should be really cool. And I don't know why my face isn't tracking really well right now.
Sounds like a blast. I need to stream the Final Fantasy VII Remake demo sometime. I want to raid into Ezreal's stream either tonight or tomorrow, but we're always having dinner right into her streams, so always end up streaming after her. Ah, okay, gotcha, Sue. Mm-hmm. Actually, yeah, the Final Fantasy VII Remake is something that I actually plan to stream as well. It's another one of those platinum trophies that I was trying to earn, and I kind of just stopped a little bit. Mm-hmm. I had to go through the hard mode challenge, and that's going to be really difficult, but it'll be fun.
Yeah.
But yeah, anyway, so what I was laughing about, Nux, was I created a poll where I said, you know, what's the last seed viable?
Mm-hmm.
And the result was that it was a tie.
I know.
Yes and no.
Yeah, I saw.
I didn't get the chance to see it, so I thought it was hilarious.
Yeah.
Anyway, I think I'm going to go raid Super the Hedgehog, who popped in the stream earlier today. I've never raided him before, and I've been to his stream a few times. He's pretty cool. He's playing Dragon Ball FighterZ. So I just thought, you know what? Let's raid somebody I haven't raided before and have a good time.
Understandable. Yeah, I'm going to be... I think I'm going to take Sukanko's suggestion. I'm going to raid into Woody Woodpie's channel, because they're doing... they're finishing off the Relay of Regret, which has been several different charities, actually, and several different 12-hour streams that people have been doing throughout the different things there. So, you know, throughout the different events. And Merle was part of it, Kate Art was part of it, a whole bunch of amazing people that were helping out for it. So, yeah, I think we should, go over there and support some things. Just so people are aware, it is an 18-plus channel. There will probably be some swearing and, mature references and things. So if anybody isn't concerned about that, feel free to leave now. But if you can stick around and you're okay with that and you're comfortable, I would appreciate you sticking around, you know, just to help there. Whether or not you can donate yourself for the charities, just being there helps to bring eyeballs to it and, bring people on Twitch. So, you know, hopefully that'll be good for them.
Cool. Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you all so much. I'm gonna start my raid here to Super. And if you're subbed, use the top raid message. If you're not subbed, use the bottom one. And we're just gonna have a good time. So I really appreciate everybody for just tuning in today. You guys are awesome. Thank you all so much. And as we suffered at the beginning. Probably our hardest randomized Nuzlocke yet. Right, Knuckles?
Yep, definitely a bit most difficult one. For that.
Yeah, absolutely.
And welcome back, just in time for us to raid out. So, if people do not have my emotes, for anybody, here's a raid message. that anybody can use. And if you happen to have and otherwise you can if you do happen to have my emotes, here's a message that we can do for that as well. Or any other emotes that you want to use, feel free there too. You know, anything you think would be appropriate. I think that would be a perfect thing to do.
And really, guys, just thank you all so much. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your Saturday and a great day tomorrow. And just a great week overall. And you guys are amazing. So thank you all so much. And I hope you guys take care.
Indeed.
Bye.
Just like, in general, thank you all for being awesome. I just appreciate you all. And I hope that you have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful time. Oh, sorry, I accidentally clicked outside the window. Let me get that set up again. But yes, thank you all for being the amazing individuals that you are. And I truly do appreciate you. And just, you know, sadly, today was a bit of a difficult one with the stream, you know, but we all got through it together, and I appreciate you all for being here. So, yep, let's go say hello to the amazing Woody. She's really, you know, I haven't gotten to hang out on her streams as much as I'd like, but, you know, I do truly appreciate what, you know, she means to a lot of people that I respect, so. But yes, so thank you all very much. Have a wonderful, wonderful day/evening, and I'll see you all real soon.